Hey, I'm Bill Spadea. Governor Christie recently vetoed a bill that would have empowered local towns and cities in New Jersey to force their police officers to live in the community that they're servicing. Newark Mayor Ross Baraka is fuming over this, attacking the governor, saying that he should have seen that this was a sensible thing to require officers to do. I'm going to tell you, I think Governor Christie was absolutely right to veto this. It's not by accident that police unions and public safety unions across the state said this was a bad piece of legislation. Number one, the criteria for hiring a police officer should be the skill of that police officer and their public safety. You got to keep the officers safe. You got to keep the community safe. We've been talking to police officers on New Jersey 101.5 throughout the morning, and they're telling me the same thing. You could compromise an officer's safety. Not only that, many of our officers that put on the uniform and protect your community can't afford to live in some of the communities in New Jersey. So requiring residency among our police officers was absolutely wrong. The governor was smart to veto it. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at Bill Spadea and at NJ1015. And of course, we can continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.